It looks like a bonanza of some sort. The collection of grinding machines, small electricity generators, motorcycles, tricycles and sewing machines. Perhaps it is, and the beneficiaries of this largesse are assembled on the grounds of the Isoko North Local Council Secretariat, Ozoro. Indeed, there is an atmosphere of celebration with some musical entertainment. The items on display are the product of a gesture by political leaders of Isoko extraction meant to initiate cottage industries and encourage self-employment. Shortly after, the brains behind the items arrive, led by the Secretary to the Delta State Government, Ovozuria Makuli, and the Deputy Majority Leader of the House of Representatives, Leo Ogo.
For those who could do some grinding work in the market, but because of your steady power system in the country cannot do so, we have not brought just the grinding machines, but along with the generators to empower these grinding machines. For our women who does or do peasant trading and who are into little farming, we have also gotten about 100 female motorcycles to give to assist them so that they don't have the burden of carrying loads on their head.
I do assure you within a very short while we will do something almost twice this.
And there is more in the offering as beneficiaries of these economic tools file out to receive various cash donations amounting to a total of 10 million naira.
The boys went around the various markets in Isoko land to look for the typical market woman. Who 10,000 naira is a problem to? Who 20,000 naira is a problem to? In furtherance of her little trading. And these are the names that we have collected together, irrespective of whatever party they belong to. That today, we take home various amounts of money amounting to a total sum of 10 million naira.
It's with a sense of excitement that the people caught away their empowerment gifts, but putting them to good use will certainly be the litmus test.